My dear respected brothers, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Muhammad, a beloved prophet, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was free from sin. He was free from sin. And Rasulullah, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala already told him, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has already promised him and has already guaranteed him the highest level in Jannah. Al-Maqam al-Mahmood belongs to Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has already forgiven his past, his present, and his future. But yet this prophet, in the authentic hadith, he says, by Allah, I make istighfar, meaning I make repentance, I make tawbah towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala 70 times a day. 70 times in the day, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, who was free from sin, who had nothing to repent about anyway, he says, in the day I would turn back towards Allah and I would make tawbah 70 times a day. And in another narration, in an authentic hadith, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he's calling out to the people, meaning you and I. He says, oh, you who believe, turn back to your Lord. Turn back to your Lord in pardon and ask Him for forgiveness. For by Allah, I turn towards Allah 100 times a day. 100 times a day. My brothers, the quality of repentance, the topic of repentance is a very, very interesting one. Allah loves you. And Allah wants to hear your voice, according to Rasulullah, 100 times a day, minimum. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he's advising the ummah to make tawbah towards Allah. And this is a quality that is dead. Or if it's not dead, it's very little. And really, if you look at your life, ask yourself, just how much do I repent towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he says in the authentic hadith, he says, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala stretches his hand during the day so that the sinners of the night can repent. And then Allah the Almighty stretches his hand during the night so that the sinners of the day can repent. And Allah will continue to stretch his hand during the day and the night till the sun rises from the west, meaning the day of judgment. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, my brothers, the King, the Master, the Creator. You know, it's an amazing thing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't need anyone. Allah doesn't need anyone. Don't ever think, brother, in your life that your charity or your salah or your little tasbih or your little... this does not increase Allah's greatness. This does not make Allah better in any way, shape or form. In fact, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the hadith al-Qudsi, he says, Ya ibadi, Allah is calling out. He says, oh my slaves, not the Muslims, anyone and everyone. Oh my slaves, Ya ibadi, لو أولكم وآخركم, if the first of you till the last of you, meaning from the first human being till the last human being, if all of you, human and jinn, if you were all together collectively and worship me and worship me and worship me and worship me until you all come like the best heart amongst you, this does not increase my greatness.